Guys, today also we are covering another Cambridge O-level paper. So as you all remember that, so we have been completed some kind of past papers in the past also, and today we are going to cover about 2018 was such some kind of 4024 22 October November 18. This is the paper which we are going to study today, and let's begin with first question. This discussion coming with what I call percentage. This is a very easy question, but we are going through that because we are doing complete paper discussion in this class for your examination. So this is Kamal earned a total of 32,500 dollars in 2017. Okay, he paid 9% for what? Pension. 9% of this amount into his pension. 9% from what? From 32,500. And again, he paid 22% tax on the remainder on this earning. But from the earned total amount or remainder? You could remainder. Very important. Very important. Calculate the amount left after paying his pension and his taxes. So first we can be able to find what is the amount paid for pension. Guys, let's do like this. He paid 32,500 into 9/100. You can be able to find an answer. This is a 22 paper. So you can be able to use some calculator as well. And in here, it's very simple to do this simplification. 9 into 5, 45, 4 remain. 9 into 18, 18, 4, 22, again 2 remain. 9 into 3, 27, 29. This is the value which he paid for a pension.